Oh, thank you, all you buckaroos and buckarettes.
Hey, you didn't get stuck up there in that high note this time.
I didn't. No, I didn't.
Well, we mostly do cowboy-style yodeling, but wherever there's a cattle industry, there's cowboys.
That's right.
And one of those places is down under in Australia.
Me down under.
Where the cow blokes are. Right. This is an Australian yodeling song called Roundup Time. Up before dawn and right till the morning, straddle your saddle, whistle your dogs. Out on the grassland, the cattle are resting, surrounded by darkness, so hidden by fog. Come behind Rover, Wayhead Roy, it's roundup time on the station, old boy. With the yodeling, crossing the bridges and mounting the ridges, stirring and rousing the herd from its dream. Round them up, Rover, head them off, Roy, it's round up time on the station, old boy.
Blokes do a pretty good song down there.
I think the first person I ever heard sing a yodeling song, not in person but on a recording, was Patsy Montana. And of course that was her song, I Want to Be a Cowboy's Sweetheart. And I took that album, I was so intrigued by what she was doing with her voice. I had that, it was an old fashioned 33 and a third RPM LP, and I took that thing and I put it on a turntable that I could slow down to 16 RPMs. Yeah. And I listened to that over and over and over until I started to figure out what she was doing. We'd like to sing a Patsy Montana song for you. It's not her most famous song, but it's a good one that she wrote called Cowboy Rhythm. Well, I've heard the songs of opera stars. I've heard a lot of jazz.
A lot of jazz.
I've heard the rumba and the rhythm called swing that the modern orchestra has.
I've heard the barn dance fiddler and heard the square dance call. Why, it's a coyote's wail on the silent trail. It's the sweetest song of all. You beat that rodeo, lady, oh lady.
Well, you can have your gypsy serenade.
nights when my shadows fall. But it's the coyotes wail on the silent trail. It's the sweetest song of all. Yippee, thy oldie,
got stuck up there. You got to be careful when you're yodeling like that.
Wow, that's pretty scary.
It is scary. I'm glad you came down.
Let's do this one's not a harmony yodeling, but the ranger yodels on this song. It's a classic cowboy song for you. It talks about how a cowboy really likes to drink that good strong cowboy coffee. How does a cowboy like his coffee, Ranger?
Well, a cowboy likes to drink his coffee hot and in a tin can.
I wanna drink my java from an old tin can while the moon goes riding high. I wanna hear the sound of the whip-por-wwl. I wanna hear the coyotes cry. I wanna feel my saddle horse between my legs, riding him out on the range. Just to kick him in the side, make him show a step and pride, back on those Texas plains.
Well, sometimes it seems I'm back in my dream, way back where I belong. Just an old cow hanged on the Rio Grande, back where I was born. Oh, these city lights and these city ways are driving me insane. I wanna be alone, I wanna be back home, back on those Texas plains.
Thank you so much, KG and the Ranger. Hope it's not as...